we're using trap bags, we're using Hescos, we're using clay. Each one has their own separate right application and certain circumstances that these materials work best on. You know, no one material will flood fight this whole system. So we look at it and weigh the pluses and minuses of each and design them for the best application. We engineer each product to fit the conditions that we're dealing with. Some areas have limited access. Some areas have soft subgrades. The advantage of Hesco's is you can get them into tight places. You can quickly add to them if you need to. Trap bag, tough to add to, but in the right condition, straight line shots, where you need to get a lot of material placed in a timely manner, that's where the trap bag maybe would excel.
Well, the trap bag was designed originally to use against tidal surge during hurricanes in southwest Florida. Here it is used for flood protection in rising water, and it's 2 feet wider on the bottom than it is tall. And it has a one slope side and one vertical side, and it's filled from the top through a delivery system. It's created like an accordion and opened up 6 cells at a time. Those are filled with a front end loader. What we've put up here is 1,800 linear feet of a 4.5 foot tall barrier, and it's on top of a clay shelf that was built underneath it to try to get what appears to be about a 6.5 foot high or 7 foot high barrier. This is going to have about 1.5 feet of freeboard at the estimated maximum height.